All right, new chapter. Wade's driving barefoot.
Going that way.
According to that, no, you're gonna take the roundabout.
Okay.
Just watch out for other people in traffic. Go this way.
We just came.
I know. According to this, this is the way we go.
This is going all the way back the other wrong direction. We came from this way.
Why the fuck is it taking us on this stupid shit route, man? You know what? Fuck it. Ignore the damn... Ignore the route. Just ignore the route. We're just going to do this instead. Okay, figure out a way to make a U-turn and go back that way. What the fuck did it have a damn route in there and it decided to just... I got a better idea. Let's go Fairplay, Colorado.
Do you have... What hotel are we staying at?
The Academy Hotel. I entered that and the problem is it's going to take us all the way through Denver. We want to do that because that's technically the fastest route by a minute. Like, literally by a minute. So it says up over here you're going to need to take a U-turn over here at Valley Brook.
Roll the window down.
I'm alright. No, I've already got it. The problem is you put it into the phone, it's going to take you through Denver because that's the fastest route and that's what this thing wants.
I'm
going to
use the Waze app.
I've got it right here, dude.
Okay, well, I want it too.
Fucking shit.
I'm driving, I want to know where I'm going. Alright, let's see who drops.
The address here is 8110
okay.
Academy Boulevard, so just BLVD
Academy.
North.
Yep. Got it.
Now let's check your route and see where that's going to end up taking you.
It'll be fine.
Oh my god.
Back to look like our Lance. Let's get it.
Why are you going right?
Because we have to go that way.
No, dude, that's gonna take us back the way we came.
Vance, we came from that direction. If we go back that way, that's towards Denver. Station and everything. We're going this direction.
Stay to the right to North Park Avenue.
this is what fucked us up. We got a wildfire burning over.
1.1 miles. Turn right on South Main Street.
Pardon us for all of that. We just trying to figure out.
Got the lifts going.
Oh, you got your phone plugged in. I was trying to charge that, but I guess not. Those things are hauling ass up there.
Have it that long? Yes.
like I said, I'm not sure if those
look
are...
Look at the cabins on the lake over there.
Yeah, like I said, I'm not sure if that's smoke or if those were clouds.
It's clouds.
I know there's been some wildfire stuff that's been getting fought in this area. Down over here to the crown. My Audi. Or not.
They're kidding. Turn it on.
Oh. Lol, just kidding. Nice trees. Focused on you or the hill out there. Yeah, focused on the hill out there.
It's one thing I remember I hated about the Acura.
What?
It doesn't drive for anything when the AC is on. And you know that's true.
Yeah.
You have to like floor it to get like.
Right. Well, I say, I know it's not a race car.
You, like, get on it, and you're like,
that's
come
why
on.
Well, that, and we're loaded up with, you know, an extra person, and probably about, you know, probably close to 150-something pounds worth of cargo, and an extra tire that's no longer, that's not usually
the
back.
The hideaway.
It's not usually back there.
It's freezing my hand off.
I will say, like I said, I will say this about the AC in this car. It'll,
Yes, it works well, but...
When it's not blazing hot...
The car does not like it.
When it's blazing hot outside, it doesn't work. But when it's not, yeah, I'll tell you what. You gotta keep it on 72. Oh, that's why it's on like 69.
Ooh! I got window control now. Lock that window.
Don't lock it. He locked the windows! Ooh, God, dude.
That's a mean one. Here to stay. Now we have a third person in the car.
You got a fart ghost.
Got a nice Bronco for sale.
Yes, feel the stench of, feel the gaseous stench of Skeletor's breakfast burrito. Messed up. Rude to centerline. Fish Haven? Wait, Fish Haven where?
Idaho.
Jeez.
It's off of Bear, it's right next to Bear Lake. Oh. Bear Lake is
where?
Like crystal clear water.
Oh. Oh, I should have taken a picture up here.
For some reason, everybody's pulling off into this little scenic thing. Like all three of those cars, like.
Well, yeah, look how pretty it is. No lie, dude.
Yeah, it's pretty, but I'm right here.
This makes me nervous as shit to be taking a picture.
Fine.
I'm not driving, but normally it's like the entire trip, it's been kind of like.
Yeah, it's hard for me to sit over there during road trips. I normally am the one to drive.
Well, do I drive in such a way that freaks you out?
No, I just normally drive, and it makes me anxious when, because there's like things that I would do differently, and
right. Easiest one. Oh,
like
the,
every road trip Carly and I have ever gone on, I normally drive.
For sale, 131 acres.
Does it come with all them cabins?
Nope, comes with all the trees. You can chop down for cabin.
I think that'd be cool to build a own cabin.
You'd think that at first.
Not
so is your phone that low on views? Yeah, I guess it is.
Yeah.
It said like La Upe de Jose. Like, what? Lodge by the Blue.
Nice.
Dude! Well, it's on under construction, but it's like.
Not too bad.
Waste money.
For real. People have been slapping stickers on that. The road sign had, like, stickers from, like, every state. It's a bus stop.
It's like,
what gear is this in? Shift or something?
Are you trying to make it?
Is this a 4-speed or 5-speed?
It's a 5-speed. Just, if you don't know how to... Oh, this is not going to be good. So backlit it won't even take the picture. Hey, put it in auto, dude. Just don't drive it in manual mode unless you know how the car likes to run. I don't know how it likes to run half the time.
Well, I'm not gonna let the car bitch me around. I'm the one driving, not it.
Sure focused on the car in front of us.
I'm watching it. Oh, someone destroyed that guardrail.
Ooh.
Ooh! They just didn't care about fixing it. Fuck it. Man, it's been destroyed from all the frickin' snow when the snow gets on the road.
Oh, Lord. So probably destroyed from people that just decided, I don't need to slow down around this turn. Oh! Let off the gas for a second, and it'll upshift.
Yeah, and then bog the fuck down, and then shift down again. And then I let off the gas, and it locks down, and then...
Well, got a nice picture of a tree in the way.
At least with the vacuum leak in my truck, it idles high, so I can just idle around these turns.
Dude, look at these switchbacks coming up, man. Three sets of GPS's and we're still lost.
Looking at plants.
Oh, look at this.
I don't trust these GPS's.
You're fucked. The road just doesn't loop.